November 21st, opening day of rifle in South Dakota. Sitting by myself tonight, didn't have anyone videotaping, so hopefully get something whacked here. Beautiful day. Smacked a good buck for opening day rifle. I turn around, the sucker's coming in. He's a good buck. He's got some broken tines, but man, haven't been having much luck, and sucker came in, gave me a 15 yard broadside shot, and I just smacked. Just went down about 50 yards away. So, oh, praise God, that was awesome. He's not a monster, but he's a good buck, and just presented a perfect shot. So, well, Ty just showed up, and we're gonna go get this buck. Got a little bit of light here to find him, so let's go see what we got.
Okay. Nice. Wow.
What we got? He's busted up, it looks like. That'll do.
Oh yeah.